kid's just trying to be a hero, huh? Well, what do you think of this? Yeah, that's it, kid. What? Whoa! Get him in! I taught him that. Ka-chow!
What a move by McQueen. He's caught up to the leaders.
Oh, yeah. This is what it's all about. A three-way battle for the lead with 10 to go.
To the pits.
Yeah, I think so.
Hey, got a yellow. Bring it in. Don't tear yourself up, kid.
We gotta get him back up there fast, or we're gonna be a lap down and we'll never win this race.
Reno, it's time.
Hey, Tiny, you gonna clean his windshield?
Fastest pit stop I've ever seen.
It was a great stop, but he's still got to beat that race car out.
It's going to be close. We're heading into the final lap, and McQueen is right behind the leaders. What a comeback!
199 laps, and baby, it all comes down to this!
This is it, kiddo.
Got four turns left, one at a time. Drive it in deep, and hope it sticks. Go!
McQueen's going inside. Chick and the King are loose.
I think McQueen is out of the race.
What are you doing, kid?
I think the King should finish his last race.
You just gave up the piston cup. You know that?
Nah, this grumpy old race car no one's told me something.
It's just an empty cup.
Darryl, is pushing on the last lap legal?
Hey, man, he's not really pushing him. He's just giving him a little pump grip. Hey, what? What's going on?
That's what I call racing right there.
There's a lot of love out there, you know, man.
Don't embarrass me, Fillmore.
That's my hot rod.
Come on, baby, bring it out. Bring out the piston cup. Ka-chika, ka-chika. Yeah! Now that's what I'm talking about. Hey, how come the
Easy with the confetti. What's going on? Come on, snap some pictures. I gotta go sign my deal, Dynaco. Kachika, stay with me. Kachika, Kachika.
Hey, got it.
The end of it. I will get your son eventually. I'll get your son.
Oh, no.
Thanks, Doc.
Hey, Light. How about coming over here and talking to me a minute? Son, that was some real racing out there. How'd you like to become the new face of Dynaco?
But I didn't win.
Lightning, there's a whole lot more to racing than just winning.
Thank you, Mr. Tex, but these Rusty's guys over there gave me my big break. I am gonna stick with them.
Well, I sure can respect that. Still, you know, if there's ever anything I can do for you, just let me know.
I sure appreciate that. Thank you. Actually, there is one thing